Hello. It's another episode of Trasufoma Unboxed. Being my sixth episode, I figured I'd switch it up a bit. You know this is a series of unboxing videos, so I don't have to explain myself. And hopefully by now, you understand this is not rehearsed or scripted in any way. Today's toy is Coronation Starscream from the Robot Enhanced Design, or R.E.D. series. Usually, I do not do opinions on these videos. However, I'm going to say that these inserts are pretty cool. A little bit of a blueprint, and also how the figures are designed. Let's get that out of here for now. More paperwork. And the accessory tray, which includes a crown, a shoulder pad, another shoulder pad, a fancy jazz hand with a weird bent finger, and another fancy jazz hand wrists, and two of these blast effects. Wings are separate, and so is the cape. Well, very soft plastic. The soft plastic works here. Because if this wasn't soft plastic, Lord knows this would have been broken already. I don't know if I'm putting this together correctly, but it feels right. That does not fit snug, but it'll work. Don't know if that's correct. Gonna have to apply some hot water to that finger. That is going to annoy me. There you have it. An affordable, superposable Starscream that is not transformable. Action Masters gone wild. That's it. Thanks for watching.